Welcome back to another episode of Stray. The last episode was a bit hairy, but we managed to get through it. I think we're not going to focus on side stuff too much, just get the story part done. I don't need 100%, I just need to complete the story. That being said, we're now in the jail, and let's see if we can figure out how the hell we're going to get out of here. It's pretty extensive from what I saw, so we'll see if we can get it done in this episode. If not, we'll split it into two. But I think we're supposed to swing this. Yeah, that one's pretty straightforward, so. How do we get over there? I think it has something to do with this up here. Yep, I was right. Yes, we in jail. This is the official start of jail. So where are we supposed to go now? Looks to me like we're supposed to go this way. Yeah, because we definitely cannot. There we go. But we're kind of right back where we were, aren't we? It's kind of where we were, but not really. I'm not sure where we're supposed to go here. There we go. Well, there's a will, there's a way, I guess, but I'm hoping this is the way. I guess we'll follow Clementine or whatever the hell her name is. How the hell are we going to get that? could time this right. So when this comes back, yeah, I'm trying to really, really focus because I don't want to screw up like I did last time. I screwed up so horribly. It was just unreal. How are we going to get to the other side? Can't push anything. Maybe we gotta unplug that thing. There's a cord running around. Not running around, but the cord attached. There we go. That's it. Brought him. There we go. We're now whole again. I I gotta try to find my way up and around here. I'm not sure how to get up there. That's how. Yeah, that wasn't good. I don't know what I was thinking there. They mentioned something about trapping, so that's what I was going to do, but I think me being the bait was not a good idea. Let's explore this room first before we go too crazy. You fucker. I think this is what we're supposed to do, and I think we can get in that. I don't think we have to use the door to get out. I think we can fit through that. Yes. Got him. Oh man, I don't know guys, this is starting to get to me. It's a lot to get through trying to get these two in there. One was bad enough, but two. They kind of look like they're on that side of the place now. I don't know, we'll try it another time or two, but after that we're gonna bail on it and we'll finish the prison in another episode because I'm getting kind of tired of failing. It's not easy. This mission is not easy at all. The first part was not bad, but this part is just horrible. I think we got him locked in there. Yeah, he's moving forward. I'm surprised we were able to do it, to be honest with you. Well, I'm glad we were able to get through that bullshit. Because that was a bit much. There's a switch there, but there's no way to get there either. Yeah, this is strange. Maybe down there. There we go. Kept thinking there's got to be a way to get through here. Nice, I think we just finished the prison. I think. All right, so where are we supposed to put this battery? Oh, we'll figure this out someday. Huh. Maybe down here is where it's supposed to go? Oh yeah, see? Let's get back up to the subway. We're at the start of the control room. We're not going to do any of the control room because, well, I want to save that for the next episode, so. So the control room will be next episode. We'll try to get that and probably be the last one, if it, depending on the length. But anyway, guys, I'm glad I got through this one. There was a point in time where I was about ready to say, you know what, screw this. But no, we got through it. I'm happy. We're almost finished the game. The control room's the last chapter in Stray. So with that being said, thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. And, you know, if you like it, drop a like on it. It helps out the channel. So we'll see you next time.